day one, there was light and dark.
Day two, there was sea and sky. On day three, there was plants, trees, and land. On day four, God created the sun, the moon, and the stars. On day five, God created the fishes and the birds and the sea.
On day six, God created Adam and Eve and everything else.
On day seven, God rested and looked at his beautiful world.